We've been coming along our journey. We've been in our story. We have overcome several tests along the way. We have built up allies. We have faced enemies. And now we have reached the ordeal. This is also called the belly of the whale after Jonah's story. This is the point of the story when everything is put on the line. The hero has reached his destination. We are now to the deepest part of the cave. We are at the emotional depths of the heart. This is the part of the story where the hero is cornered, and everything after this will change. Jonah is cornered in the belly of the whale, and nothing will be the same after this. Dorothy is trapped in the witch's castle. Jason Bourne has finally gotten to the place, to his destination, of the room where his first assassination has occurred. And he is facing suppressed images and fleeing the German police. This is where Captain Jack Sparrow, along with Will and Elizabeth, are in the cave fighting to the death Captain Barbossa and his team. This is the death scene. In our journeys, we will have that moment of crisis. We will feel cornered. And the question is, will we allow this to deepen our relationship with God? Will we allow God to overcome this ordeal? Perhaps there's been a fight in your ministry, or everything's falling apart, or someone quit. You feel emotionally and spiritually attacked. You are facing death. Perhaps not physically, but it may be the death of a dream or the death of a relationship. You are feeling cornered. It's the culmination of frustration and hurt, disappointment, depression, busyness. It's the culmination of all of these obstacles building up. And there are two things I think that are important to remember as we come to this place, to this ordeal. And the first is to remember that God is the true hero of the story. We don't have to make things happen. We are called to continue loving, to persevere, and to have faith in God, to trust in Him, to work through the ordeal. The second thing to realize is this is what all of these tests have been building toward. And we have been developing along the way. We are developing both in strength and character, but mostly in relationship with God. So knowing what to do at this time, at this ordeal, is dependent on this building relationship with God. We are so entwined that every thought and every feeling is directed Godward, and we are sensitive to His responses. We have been developing for this moment. He will not give us anything we cannot bear. He will help us persevere and help us push forward. So during this time of ordeal, when everything feels like it's falling apart, when it feels like you can't go on, this is it, this is the end, I want you to turn to God. I want you to realize that He is faithful, that He is strong beyond all measure, and that He is trustworthy. He will bring us through the ordeal. He will bring us to the reward and to the victory in Him.